देखिए, आई एम वेरी मच हैप्पी एंड ऑनर्ड दैट आवर ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर श्री नवीन पटनायक जी हैज रीनोमिनेटेड मी टू कॉन्टेस्ट द मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट फ्रॉम कंधमाल उड़ीसा बिकॉज नवीन पटनायक जी इज वेरी नाइस पर्सन, वेरी सिंपल पर्सन. वी हैव हार्डली सीन दिस टाइप ऑफ पॉलिटिशियन हु इज सो गुड विथ हार्ट माइंड and also behavior. So I am very much happy and grateful to Navin Patnaik ji for his kind gesture to nominate me for this present parliament election to contest from the Kandhamal as member of parliament. You see, Kandhamal parliament constituency is a big constituency. It consists of 4 districts, entire Kandhamal, entire Bodh district, and also part of Ganjam known as Bhanjanagar, part of Noyagarh district known as Daspala. These 7 assembly constituencies in 4 districts constitute this Kandhamal parliament constituency. Out of these 7, 3 assembly constituencies in Kandhamal district. Kandhamal district was the poorest districts, underdeveloped districts, coming under aspirational districts. In 2019, it's ranked as aspirational district 97. Now you can verify it is 6 to 7. There is sea change and huge developmental work has been taken place in all fields under the leadership of Navin Patnaik ji. Besides that, I have also nurtured this Kandhamal district and other districts also very nicely. Though people say I am really busy man and heading such a huge organizations and I am also involved in many social activities, but I have given 100 days out of 365 days every year to visit my parliament constituency, to meet and interact with the people and to solve the problems. And particularly I have done huge developmental work in the field of health, education, tourism and particularly employment. I have done one Nijukti Mela in 2020, given 7,000 unemployed youth in one day employment, inviting 75 companies from entire India. This time in 24, I have also taken care of one Nijukti Mela, inviting 120 companies from across India and 20,000 unemployed rural youth appeared and 10,000 got the job in one day. So, because my policy is unless until the paying capacity of the people in Kandhamal district will be increased or enhanced, there is no question of removal of poverty. Paying capacity will be enhanced if 15-20,000 money should come to every house. 15-20,000 will come if someone from the family will be engaged in either farming or business or employment, job. So that's why I have taken care of this job fair, Nijukti Mela, in a very big way. You will be happy to know that I have started construction of 7 corporate style hospital in 7 assembly constituency, which is the rarest of the rare things in the entire world, I can say. And people's huge demand to take the sanction from the government of Odisha, government of India, establishment of medical college hospital, railway line connection, and also the mobile tower network. So all these things we have taken care of very nicely. You see, government of Odisha has taken care of with respect to education, health, many things. Navin Patnaik ji, very nicely, under 5T schemes, renovation of the entire schools and colleges, and also giving all type of scholarship, and many good things here. I am also very much concerned for education, health and other things also. So definitely, I will contribute a lot. I have told in one word, I will see that Kandhamal district should be one of the developed districts in Odisha particularly. And so also the entire other parts of my parliament constituency will be developed districts in the entire country. Because all those areas are developed practically under the leadership of concerned MLAs and also our honorable chief minister. So now we are very much concerned how to contribute more in those areas.